Hello everybody, welcome to the new year, and one of my new year's resolution was to clean up my attic. So I went up and I found a number of packages of all kinds of gadgets which I bought over the recent 5 years, and I thought it may be fun to look at those packages and see how fast the technology is actually developing. The one package which I found was this one, a compact flash card from SanDisk, which has 32 gigabyte capacity. So at the time I bought it, it was probably an excitement for me to have it, but today it's practically outdated. Next, we come to another storage device which I bought, an SS solid state disk with 64 gigabyte capacity. So I was also immediately fascinated by these devices when they came out, because I often damaged my hard disk in the laptop, my normal hard disk, and the solid state disk was quite a nice replacement at the time, but the capacity is already also outdated. There are now solid state disks with 1 terabyte or 4 terabyte of storage space, so it's all money gone, but to some extent it has fulfilled its purpose. Then we see here the package of another storage device. This is a hard drive, 3.5 inches, and let's see if we see here the capacity. Yes, 1 terabyte already. So this was a good investment. I still have it running. It's still a bit slow, I would say, for current transmission speeds. I think it has an USB 1 port, so to transmit 1 terabyte is comparatively slow for current USB 3 standards. And I see here, yes, it really had also USB 2, so also USB 2 enabled. But as far as I can say, many other hard disks, external hard disks, which I have bought in the recent time are much faster than this, but nevertheless it was a reliable investment. Another package which I found was again a hard drive, an external hard drive from Maxtor, also ready USB 2 for backup purposes, but as you see only 300 gigabytes. So that is definitely outdated. I still have it working, but yes, at 300 gigabytes and this size, 3.5 inch, that is looking like a dinosaur these days. Now we come to another thing which is still working and which I bought. This is a DVD writer drive. So DVDs are also almost outdated these days, but nevertheless this is a useful investment, because I'm still using it to generate some backups, say emergency boot disks. So it's still working and it's still reliable. The next thing which I found was for my home, to extend the reach of my Wi-Fi network, I bought this antenna. So this is quite a timeless investment. It's still working, but I will throw away this package. The next thing which I found has nothing to do directly with computers was this snapshot camera, infrared scouting camera. So this was actually my intention here, to find out which kind of animals are going around my garden. But I have to say, this camera went broke. So after half a year in operation, it makes constantly photos. Somehow the activation by this infrared sensor is not working reliable anymore, and I get a continuous photo shooting of my garden. So that was not such a sustainable decision. And finally, another investment which is still working was this surge protector. So this is quite a nice device. I think I've never tested if it really works under some extraordinary voltage conditions in my house, but at least it is still working. And it has a variety of features. So actually, up to now, I still like it, and I'm not regretting this investment. So this is all which I found in my attic, cleaning it up, and I hope you will also look into your attic and clean it up and start with a new clean sheet in the next year. Thank you very much.